Amy is our spunky bunch. Amy is real cool. She's our greeter.
Amy, she's a sweetheart. I love her, but I know she has some dirt. Can't wait to see her.
I could trust her. I could trust her to, you know, sometimes if we have to sneak our people in by lying or cheating, you know, saying they could be a host on this show or whatever like that, Amy's there to, like, you know, kind of embellish that.
She is hilarious. I have to say, yeah, I thought she was just like your regular cheerleader from Missouri, but she is so freaking funny. Hilarious girl. Really, really, really funny. She can just take a bad situation, turn it into a good one. I really haven't really come across or butted heads with her yet, so.
Amy's one of those rare anomalies where she's really cute and also a lot of fun and has a great personality. And she's up for anything. I'm sure Amy's done some crazy stuff in her time, undoubtedly. She'd probably fit perfectly with me and my buddies back at home, I'm telling you. One of the few girls I can hang out with the guys, you know, I love that.
And I've been hearing some rumors that when she goes to bed and she wakes up early, it's like the sun sets and everybody else is all walking up like, eye boogers and looking all dirty and stuff like that. And Amy wakes up like, ready to go. Lip gloss is already on for some reason. So Amy's always real cool. She's real pretty.
You know what? The first when I first met Amy, I thought she was more like, you know, the get along girl. But she got a little spunk in her. You catch her on a bad day, she'll tell you about it.